Hi, it's Ian, your favorite reviewer again, and we're gonna watch one of my shows, and it's called The Texas Rangers, guys. So here we go. Enjoy the show. Let's see.
New kind of knife sharpener. Now he's dead. Any idea who did it?
Well, whatever you tell me, nurse, I can figure you were pretty close to him.
A couple of orders, yeah. Drink now and then, but that's all. I had no reason to kill him.
But somebody did.
I told him more than once, don't flash the money.
What about women?
Telling tales. After all, his friend.
Who?
Adam Madsen.
From the movie on the Kelly place?
Same. Can't say I blame myself. You know how these traveling men are with girls? Got one every town.
Well, what's that got to do with Adam Madsen?
Well, his daughter, Pearl. Brock was moving in fast on her.
Well, you know, Mr. Haskins, she's got a pretty good reputation for it. What's going on between her and Brock?
Word was that Pearl was going away with him when he left town.
And Adam didn't like the idea.
Not at all. Told Brock too. Told him how.
Was there an argument?
More than that. I call it just about a fight. Adam come close to clumping him.
Well, when did it happen?
Yesterday morning. Of course, they both cooled down. Nothing really come of it.
What do you mean, really?
Well, I'm sure Adam didn't mean it, Hobie.
What'd he say?
That if he ever caught him near the girl again, he'd tear Brock's heart out with his bare hands.
Adam Madsen had been in Porter a little under 6 months. Hobie Gilman took the three people.
So that's all for tonight, guys. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, like us on Facebook, guys. And yabba dabba doo, great to see you. Have a great night. So long. Bye-bye.